Hello guys, welcome back to Playing with Raggedy Boy, and today I am back on Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I'm just looking, because people keep talking about this Night 8 thing. I think you have to have beaten Night 6. Yeah, it looks like I have to have beaten Night 6. So, there were some points that some people brought up. I'll put them in the description, their channel. First of all, Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Oh wait, we should shut up for this.
Oh, hello. What on earth are you doing there? Didn't you get the memo? The place is closed down, at least for a while. Someone used one of the suits.
Oh.
We had a spare in the back, a yellow one.
Go on, Freddy.
Someone used it. Now none of them are acting right. Listen, just finish your shift. It's safer than trying to leave in the middle of the night. We have one more event scheduled for tomorrow, a birthday. You'll be on day shift. Wear your uniform. Stay close to the animatronic. Make sure they don't hurt anyone, okay? For now, just make it through the night. When the place eventually opens again, I'll probably take the night shift myself. Okay, good night, and good luck.
So, the phone guy takes the night shift, and then he dies later. He dies in the next game. That makes complete sense now. Everything makes sense now. Okay, so they told me to stay close to the animatronic characters, right? Now, what's the date? 11 something 87. So they told me to stay close to the animatronics. And it's 87. Which means Jeremy, our character, is the bite of 87. He was bitten. Okay. Anyways, someone brought up a good point. So, I'm not stealing your theory, dude. Whatever, I forget what your name was. It was Dor or something. But you mentioned, that... Oh, crap. At the end, the one cutscene in Five Nights at Freddy's... this game. Jeez, that scared me. The cutscene with the marionette. Now, obviously, this cutscene is from the first game, in the first game's restaurant. Doesn't it bother anyone, the fact that the marionette is there? I mean, you don't see the new animatronic characters at all, whatsoever, anytime in the second game. So, that brings up a question. Why is the marionette there? We would assume that the animatronic characters in this game were dismantled. And this is not... I did not find this. I honestly don't know why it didn't bother me that the marionette was in that cutscene. But this is not mine. I did not come up with this information. Why is the marionette there, though? He shouldn't be. He's still there. That's the problem. Okay, also, Fusion X, I think, Fusion X Gamer, you check out his channel. I'll probably put it in the description and say whether or not I got it correct. I'll put a link to his channel. He has discovered that when you look at the coding for Scott's website... Oh, crap. Come on. Seriously. Whatever. When you look at the coding for Scott's website... Jeez. It says... There's... Blah, 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 blah. Coding, coding, coding. And then there's Five Nights at Freddy's 30 years later. So... Is the next game not going to be Fredbear's Family Diner? I don't know. I would think that it would have been Fredbear's Family Diner, but as Fusion Gamer said, this just may be something from another game that Scott was making. It may not even be Five Nights at Freddy's related, but yeah. Oh gosh. Well, that felt amazing. Not so. I feel extremely confident that I can make it through this. So, we survive, luckily. Because he says it's amazing that the human body can survive without the frontal lobe, right? Which means we do survive. So that's nice to know. But why do the animatronic characters hate us? As the phone guy said, they were staring, like, at the adults. What was this? Some night. He said that. But they interact completely fine with children, right? So, what's going on here? And also, it was confirmed by someone else. Golden Freddy does appear on whatever night that was. It wasn't Normal Freddy. I thought it was Normal Freddy that appeared. But it's Golden Freddy that was there the one night in front of me on the mask. Or not the mask. When we had that vision from the Normal Freddy, I think, animatronic character at the first game's restaurant. Hello. There was like a Freddy in front of us. I thought it was Normal Freddy. No, it was Golden Freddy. So I always took it that Golden Freddy was a hallucination. So if he's a hallucination, then how in fact did he move to get in front of us, or whoever we are, in that cutscene? I mean, how does that work? I am playing this real cool right now. Oh, I thought it was 3 o'clock. What happened there? I was wrong. I'm so sad. Go away, Mangle. Turn the music box today and now. Bonnie, please. I would ask that you would leave this vicinity, please, because it is not very fun trying to survive this dang screw palapadoopalop. I'm going to die. Not. I was incorrect in that assumption. Oh, gosh, dang it. Screw it! Whatever. Please kill me, Bonnie. I'm gonna die anyways. Thank you. Okay. That was kind of something. Sixth night. Let's beat this. Hopefully. So, yeah. I can't wait till the next installment in the Five Nights at Freddy's. And there are actually a few things we need to check that aren't explained. And a few things I would like to witness myself to see if they actually exist. Like, there's Shadow Freddy, the shadow figure. Well, he's gone. Yeah. Oh, come on. Kill me. Go away. Now you will die. Okay, so no idea what I was saying before this, but whoops, bumped the mic. So yeah, I can't wait till the next installment in this. I really like this series that Scott's made here. Five Nights at Freddy's is truly just like a genius series. Like, Scott, how you came up with this, I don't know, but so much mystery involved in this. So much mystery that it's just an amazing game. Like, the storyline behind it, no one knows anything for clear. No one knows anything's like solid. No one has solid information on anything, which it just adds to the game. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on! I flashed the frickin' lights! Oh, whatever. This is gonna be a long episode, isn't it? It's gonna be like night 5 again. Which is gonna suck. So now what? I would like to beat this. Why are they having one more event? What did they say, a birthday party? Why are they even having a party? The frickin' building is closed, smart people. Guys, the building is closing. Yeah. It'd be a good idea to have a party. No. No one thinks that way. That's not... What reasoning did they have at that point in time to think, oh, we should have a party so that someone will die because the animatronics are acting up? No. Like, seriously, whose idea was it that it would be, like, the best idea in the world to have a party when they're closing? And then it comes across the fact, why are they closing? Well, someone stole a suit. A yellow suit. Golden Freddy. Which means, was this the time the children were killed? Was this the day or the night? No. No. Okay, we're alive. I was afraid there for a second. Oh, come on. Let me turn the music box. I was afraid there for a second that I had taken too long and Foxy was gonna kill me. This at all, one bit, because it's just gotten so much more stressful compared to like the last couple days of the game. It's gotten much more complicated just in the fact that there are so many more appearances. I don't know if I made that quickly enough, but apparently I did. There are just many, many more appearances of animatronic characters, which makes it a lot harder to survive. Come on. Come on, I'm freaking out now. That's why everything... Oh! Oh! Going, Freddy. Okay, so that... That's another reason we need to put the mask down every time, because Golden Freddy is in there, and I think he kills you, so, yeah. I'm pretty sure, what other reason would he have to be there than not to kill you, so, oh crap. Oh dang it, I knew that was gonna happen. Well, no, he's not a jerk. He was actually killed as a little child. And shoot. I'm dead, aren't I? I died. Yeah, I died. Minigame? Fine. Okay, guys. I will be right back. I will see you in a moment. What am I doing? Does anyone else you know, like, if you know anyone who does what I'm doing right now, where I'll just say whatever, I'll just make, like, the weirdest sounds when I fear I'm going to die. Like, right now. See? It sounds like another language. It literally does. It really does. It just... Ugh. I'm gonna do this. Ow. This would have been better with the face cam, but that didn't feel good on my hand. My hand hurts now. Okay, now we're back to Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay, that's not my music either. No, it is good music. Okay, I need to blow my nose. Don't kill me. Okay, I can't. No. Hello. No. Hello. No. Oh, I screwed my headphones up so bad now. I don't even know what's going on anymore. My life is a mess. I can't even remember my name. I can't remember my name, but I don't remember your name because I don't know your name. But maybe I do. Maybe I'm a stalker. I'm not a stalker. Well, this has been. Can't talk. I'm talking too fast. I'm not letting myself think. This has been an interesting episode, guys. I can guarantee that you will be only 20% traumatized at the end of this video. The rest of your brain will just have a lingering fear that you won't be able to identify for the rest of your life. Sounds great, right? And it's all because of my face. No, you can't see my face, so it's all because of me talking in general. It's just like when I pour all of my brain. No! Ba-dum! Ta-ta-pa-ta-pa! Dead! Dun-dun-dun-dun! Okay, I'm done. Seriously, this has been an interesting episode of me playing Five Nights at... Nope. Still not my song. That song is actually by, The Living Tombstone. And if you haven't already seen it, if you haven't seen it already, which I'd be surprised if you haven't, go to his channel, The Living Tombstone. I keep saying Tombstone, I think. That's not how it's pronounced. Random silence! Okay. It's a wonderful time to die tonight. Even though we're not supposed to be in this building. And I wonder how many pre-recorded calls it would take to, for each and every time we've died and come back to the game. It would take a lot of pre-recorded calls for the phone guy. Hey, you're dead, but you're back again. Well, I would have to say the same to you, except this is actually a prequel, so it wouldn't make much sense if I did say that to you. Okay. It's the most wonderful time of the night. Animatronics are walking and you will not stop talking and this song is crap. I should probably stop. before I get that's the end of the song. Okay, now that's over. Let's get back to the business that we've been doing the entire time. The business of businessing the shop. That is not a shop, it's actually a table. You own this table, Jeremy, whatever your last name was. You own this table. This is your table. It's got your belongings on it. Crumpled is not a word. Crumpled up pieces of paper. And a soda cup. Where did you get that? Did you get that from the machine in the... Where would that be located in the store? In the restaurant. Oh my gosh. Oh! Freddy! This is a very nice guy. I used to know him before he died. I should probably put my frickin' mask on. I plan to beat this stupid screw and choose. So, did you just turn into Toy Freddy? Because I saw normal Freddy. My name is not Freddy. My name is Bob Bingson's the Jaralaba. No! Maybe I'm alive? Maybe I'm not? No! Okay! I said that the other game, the I Am Bread game, ruins lives. Well, maybe this is the life ruiner right here. I bet everyone upstairs in my house is probably thinking, what the heck is wrong with this kid? What have we done wrong? That's what my parents are thinking. What have we done wrong? And I agree with them. Obviously, something was wrong with me. No, I'm just a normal old person. I would do like a Q&A thing, but I don't think I have enough people who actually care to do that, so... No, I'm serious, like seriously. If you look at the amount of subscribers, and I'm very, very, very happy, I appreciate the amount of subscribers I have, but... I don't think that's actually enough to do a Q&A. I would like to complete this level of Five Nights at Freddy's. That's screwed up. Well, I'm not gonna sing like that anymore because I can't sing playing this game. Ah. At least my throat doesn't hurt anymore because it did after playing like two continuous hours of Five Nights at Freddy's before. I'm surprised. I actually haven't been playing for too long. I bet you that it hasn't even been 20 minutes yet. I could be wrong, and it could have been already 45 minutes. Which, in that case, I am sorry. I apologize for extending this video way beyond its time. And I'm just not getting as many views because people are like, dude, this guy's gotta finish this game. And I agree with you. Which is why I'm not uploading any special, like, death things. I'm gonna finish this game. I'm gonna attempt 2020, and try to beat that. Seeing as if I can't beat Night 6. Okay, well, I died last time because it wouldn't let me put the mask on. That was not my fault. It wouldn't let me put the mask on. It was like, hey, you're at 5 o'clock, sir. You're doing pretty good. No, you can't do that. No, I'm sorry. Your hands are frozen in place. You're made of stone now. But then if we were made of stone, we shouldn't have died. So it'd be kind of hard to put a piece of stone in this. It's not even a piece of stone. A piece of rock? No. It'd be hard to put a statue of a person that is made of stone. It doesn't matter what kind of stone. It could be marble, it could be granite, whatever you guys want. You can go buy it at your local... Nope! Yes, your local Nope. There is a local Nope nearby. They sell chocolates, roses for no reason whatsoever, and chocolates. Because reasons. Reasons that have been backed up with supporting details from the book that you read. You didn't read that book? Well, maybe you should, because you're doing a quiz on it. Wait, that makes no sense. You're completing a summary on it for your English class, and if you're homeschooled, then... I'm sorry your family has to deal with me talking. I make so many interesting sounds when someone appears in the room. Flop. What? Okay. Well, apparently Foxy does not agree with my skills. I will be right back, guys. I'm gonna go check how long this video is because I don't want to extend the video beyond. Belong. Why do I keep saying belong? It's not a word. I don't want to extend this video further than it should go. I should probably stop. See, this is why. Okay. I should probably start talking slower because then it will be easier to understand me and people will actually watch my video. So, I'm not going to walk. I'm sitting in a chair. I'm going to talk a little bit slower and maybe you will be able to maybe you'll be able to goodbye. I'm going to beat this, guys. I'm gonna do the rest off camera. When I finally get to when I finally beat it, I will start recording again. So, I will see you guys then. Because you're killing me. Yay! Really? Well, that's cheap. Basically, what happened was I was sitting here and Chica came into the room, and so I'm like, okay, well, that's not a problem. I mean, the music box is running a little low, and I was like, okay, I can fix this. But then Chica sat there for an extended amount of time. Like, specifically waiting for the thing to run out of power. Like, if it were any normal amount of time that Chica had been standing there, I would have been able to turn the music box. But Chica decided that Chica didn't... No, I'm not... I don't know. You know what I mean. Gosh dang it. Oh, I didn't lose. Hey, I was going to record it so I could show you how I died. But apparently... Hey, Fred Go, Fred, Freddy Bear, Fred, Fred, Mahele. That was a word. I speak words. I'm an English speaker of speaking. Speak. I speech. I will survive this. Oh, gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. No! I can do this. I can freaking do this. Don't kill me, Foxy. Don't kill me. I can do this. Oh. Gosh dang it. Right. Okay, don't come at me, Foxy. You know what? No, come at me. Come at me. Don't come at me. Don't come at me, please. Just go away. Go away. Go away! Oh, for frick's sake! How cheap is that? Huh! No! That is piece of crap. That is such a piece of crap right there. Let me die. Just kill me right now. Kill me. Now! Don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Screw you. Shut up. Okay. Just gotta turn the music box. Gotta turn the music box. Fox is gonna kill me. Turn. Go away. Gosh dang, you pieces of flabu-blabu, opetition heaven. Take my mask off, maybe then I'll copyright. Let's stop. Christmas time. I'm gonna have a lot of fun when I'm not playing this game. After the break is over, then I will cry. Because I probably won't have finished this game in the end. I will not be happy. I will really die. I don't want to die. I don't know what that was. I'm going to die. Freaking 4 o'clock again. What the fuck did it fall on my head and then I die? And it's a venture. This song is no sense whatsoever. I'm going to survive this game. Screw you, I'm trying to characters. I don't care what you have to say. It's my game to control and bought it in the first place, which means technically speaking I bought you, which means you're not physically able to defy my commands. It's been a thing that was really weird by the song. I'll probably die anyways, cause my life sucks. Crap. Okay, go away. Radio power. It's not a radio. It's a music box. Music box. Gosh dang it, I'm gonna get killed by Foxy and then I'm gonna cry. This is what this game does to you when you're going to die. Die of a heart attack. Your anger level rose before it could go. This is the end of the freaking game. Really, come on. I'm really getting tired of your freaking face. Please just go away so I can beat you with a mace. That made no sense because if you're not there, I can't. Yeah! Okay. Hey guys, now it's time to do 10-20 mode. My life sucks. Oh gosh, I'm so happy I beat that. Oh. After being open for only a few short weeks, the animatronics will be scrapped. We will be closing the animatronics will be scrapped due to the possible malfunction. The original character will be kept in hopes of reorganization of the company. It's a minor setback. We are confident that if we can reopen one day, even if it's a smaller budget. Blah blah blah. Mahibi haba. Okay. That is a great way to end this episode. I would like to thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment. See you guys next time on Custom Night. Goodbye.